a married couple, my wife gave me the worst gift ever. She gave me love coupons. You guys know what love coupons are?
Yes.
Yeah, little coupon books that couples give each other when they stop giving a shit. You ever try to use one of those things? It's impossible. You can't do it. I tried to play the free massage coupon. She said, "Oh, not now. I don't feel good." I said, "But it says offer valid any time." Now is any time. I would like my massage, please. And then she got mad at me and said I wasn't being compassionate and sympathetic to how she was feeling. And then while she was yelling at me, I played the automatically winning the argument coupon. Yeah, I doubled down on her. Apparently that one was mislabeled. It should have been the automatically win any argument. It should have been the automatically increase the size of any argument, because that is what happened. And then we split up, and now I'm stuck with all these coupons. So every time I go on a date with the girl now, the first question I always ask is, do you accept competitors' coupons? I have a whole stack of them that say they're good at any time. I think it was just her. I think she was just bad at gifts. At least once we got married. She was fine when we were dating because she had incentive. But once we got married, she didn't care anymore. And I should have known this, our first Christmas with a married couple. This was several years ago, but we had just gotten married. And I gave my new wife the three things that I wanted. I said I wanted an iPod, the original Star Wars trilogy, and Madden Football for the Xbox. Now, if you tell that to your girlfriend, there's a good chance that you're going to get at least two of those three things. But if you tell that to your wife, you're going to get eight shirts and three pairs of pants. I'm like, well, what the hell is this? This is what I wanted. She goes, yeah, I know it's not what you wanted. But I decided you just said you need it. Like, no, it's Christmas. You're supposed to give me what I want. You can give me what I need next month. Because I'll probably still need it. And she gave me her list, and her list was nothing but clothes. And I was scared to get her clothes. I was afraid to get the wrong size, or the wrong color, or the pocket to be in the wrong place. So instead what I did was I got her an iPod, the original Star Wars trilogy, and I got her football for the Xbox. And I said, yeah, I know it's not what you wanted. But you need it.